Whoever believes in Christ will not be put to shame. And so confident in this promise, let us confess our sins before God and one another.